When should you change the serpentine belt on your car? More so, what is acceptable and what is not?
If you have 13 cracks per inch, you might want to replace your effing serpentine belt, sir.
When you start your car, it goes squeak, squeak,
like that. Yeah.
Don't forget your tensioner.
And that concludes this session of...
Crazy baby doing.
Subscribe, or I'll delete all my videos.